It is not immunity that is required. It is spirituality that is required to be happy. There is no death. There is no tragedy. The more you see tragedy, the more ignorant you are of the basic facts of life and death. Swamiji, I am a spiritualist. Where I work for everything good in the environment, I am not obsessed by that.